All right. Caitlin, try the vocal of the bridge of You Alone Can Rescue, just with vocals. One, two, three, four.
We lift up our eyes, lift up our eyes. You're the giver of life. We lift up our eyes, lift up our eyes. You're the giver of life. We lift up our eyes, lift up our eyes. You're the giver of life. We lift up our eyes, lift up our eyes. You're the giver of life.
Even I don't have the correct amount of lift up our eyes, but I know how it goes. So then to end the song, we sing the chorus twice.
Chorus twice and then tag the last line twice.
Tag the last line, yeah. To you alone belongs the highest praise.
So we've got who, Lord, right?
Mm-hmm. Who, Lord. Yeah. And you alone can rescue. You're putting that on Heather's sheet?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And then we've got you, O Lord, right?
Yeah. You, O Lord. The great divide you heal.
And then from there, do you want to go to chorus or to bridge?
Chorus. And after that chorus, bridge?
Yes.
And then I drop out at the next, and You Alone Can Rescue. Then I come back in the second You Alone Can Rescue. And then we tag the last line. So I will be just hi-hat and bass for the chorus before the end. And the end chorus, I will be playing. And like what I did before, per the recording, was
You Alone Belong.
I kind of drop out and retard that tag ending.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing.
All right, do you wanna?
Who's ringing?
Rebecca. Let's run it.
Pastor Phil, do you think this would be more of a communion song or more of a songy song? It depends on, you know, which instrument I play. Because this is kind of a uplifting.
Right.
Do you want to put it like at the end?
It is something that we can do for communion, so we can prepare me for confession.
Yeah, confession would be good. Okay, then why don't we plan, sorry, Why don't we plan that so that we play it in full? But then, when do you think we should drop out for your confessional? Before the bridge, we lift up our eyes.
Yeah.
Okay, Mariah. Just so you know, when they do confessional, he does a bit to the congregation. Then congregation has kind of a quiet time for a few minutes where they contemplate, and then he forgives them, and then we come back in with the whole rest of the song. It's a little bit different.
Okay.
So
do I need to put break for confessional?
Yeah, put that on Heather's sheet.
And that's before the bridge?
It's before we lift up our eyes. So when he's done absolving, then we would be like a 1, 2, 3, 4. We lift up our eyes, lift up our eyes. You're the giver of life.
Okay,
so we'll write then. And Caitlin, we will just, for like a minute, let's just do the confessional clicking. And then I will give you a 4 count in the microphone as to when to begin the bridge.
So do you know what you're
gonna
play while she's clicking?
It's just like... Yeah, like I'll be going... Oh no, it's usually kind of the same thing, right? It's just usually kind of a... So you want to run through the whole thing? Alright.
How are you going to start
out? I'm going to count in on 4.
What do you want for an intro? Because this song, Derek, used to just start.
Well, I would go...
So you just want to start?
Yeah, we might as well not even do... an intro. It's just gonna be my counting in. 1, 2, 3. All right. Yeah. Okay. All right. Let's give it a try. You were the substitute Heather for it. Okay. Let somebody look at me if I'm going too fast.
Yeah.